mom lived basically in Wichita. My mom's always played guitar and sang to the kids for as long as I can remember. We have had gatherings at my house for at least 10 years, for as long as I've been trying to play fiddle. I've always dreamed of having an extra room in the house where we could all just get together and play music.